Hi guys, welcome back to another video. This is going to be my eyeshadow collection part 3. I filmed part 1, which was my eyeshadow palette, like my larger palette, which I have acquired some more since then. I filmed the part 2, which was like my smaller palettes, like trios, quads, 5-pan palettes, and that kind of thing. Today, or right now, this video is gonna be my singles. So let's get into it. The first thing I haven't even opened yet. This is the Jessie's Girl Mineralize Baked Powder eyeshadow in Plum Forest. This I got in a subscription box because I didn't buy it. I'm not going to swatch everything, just because that would make this video really long. It's kind of a dry, eyeshadow while it is baked, but it is very pigmented, so I don't know if you could see it right there. Like, yeah, my hand is, my skin on my hand is a little bit dark, so I don't know if you can see it. This was in my 2015 favorites, I believe, and this was the MAC limited edition eyeshadow in Cha Cha Cha. I actually have this on my eyes today. This is probably my go-to shadow. And you see, it's like kind of like a checkered or swirl. I don't know how to describe it, but of like yellow and blue. And you mix it together and it's green, so, or like greenish. And I use it on top of my Mary Kay Cream Eye Color in Meadow Forest, I think it's called. And I think it just goes beautifully with that. I love green eyeshadow. For whatever reason, I just love it. And then I have the NYX Seafoam Green. I didn't really use this too much. It's pretty. It is a pretty color. I don't use it. Other than this single, I don't use very many of them, which I need to start doing. This is a duo that I know I didn't include in my other videos, but it's from Two Cosmetics in Heartache. And then they're just pink colors. They're very soft, but where did that color go? They're not too pigmented, but yeah, I just think it's so small that I don't know. I don't reach for it very often. What do I have? I have this, honestly, I think I should throw this out. I don't know. So this is by Jane Cosmetics, and it's called It's a Boy. It's still good, I think. It doesn't smell funky or anything. I've had it for a long time, and it's just this gorgeous blue. It's very powdery, though. But it blends really nicely. See, I have this Almay Shadow Softies. I have several of them. So I have this one in... Seafoam. It's blue. Why is the other ones? I have this one in Cashmere. Oh no. I have this one that I haven't even opened yet, and it's in the shade Smoke. It's like a dark, I don't know, like a brown or green, brown, green, I don't know. Can't tell. I haven't even opened it yet. So I have that. Okay, and I have this one, and moss. So this one is like, this one might be a green color. I don't know. Probably a purple color too. Yeah, here it is. This one is in the shade. Can you see the color? I don't know. This is in the shade Lilac. So I only, out of all of them, I only opened two of them. So I don't know what that tells you. I need to get them. I think we all the YouTubers have this problem. We like get our palettes and reach for those and just kind of ignore our single eyeshadows. Next I have the NYX Prismatic eyeshadows. I have this one. This is the shade Blue Jeans. I haven't even opened it yet. This one is in the shade Punk Heart. This one I have opened. Oh my gosh, it just fell apart. The whole thing just came out. This is bad. Wow. That was bad. The color's so pretty though, but it's all over the place, literally. Wow. It's all over my dress. Brown. Okay, that was a fail. Wow. This one, oh boy, I'm afraid now. This one is in Golden Peach. Oh, this one is still intact. Yeah.
Do I have any mortar?
And one more. This one I have used, and it's in the color Tin. So it's just this like silvery color. I don't even know where to swatch it anymore. There. Yeah. That was not good. That it just came out like that. Okay, moving on. I have two cargo eyeshadows. Wait. Yeah, two cargo eyeshadows. This one is in Oz. It's this like yellow color. I don't really use that too much. And then Province. Next I have, I showed you in part two, I showed you my two ColourPop quads that, I don't know, I guess they could be singles too, since it's not like they're in a packaging, like you could totally separate them, but I have the Kathleen Lights Where Is the Light palette and the Coffee Break with Dani Metamorphosis palette. Or quads. Set. I don't know. But I have this one, too, and it's in Lala. I don't think I've used, I've used it a little bit. Yeah, that's the shade right there. Let's see. I have, I have several e.l.f. pressed mineral eyeshadows. I have this one in Out All Night. Disco DJ. First Date, which is kind of broken, but it's still usable. Birthday Cake. Rockin' Out. And Heartbreaker. Next. I have these, how do you call it? Physician's Formula things. These are the Shimmer Strips, gel cream shadow. You can also use them as a liner. I haven't tried them as a liner. I don't like them as shadows, though. I really want to get rid of these. So these three are from the Smoky pack. And then these three are from the Nude. So, yeah. I have Milani. These are the only two I have. The Milani Bella Eyes Gel Powder Eyeshadow in Bella Champagne, which is a really nice color, and Bella Sky, which I haven't even opened yet. I think I got them both from Dollar Tree. Oh no, I have another Milani one. This is in Bella Mandarin. This one's opened. Yeah. I have four. Four L'Oreal Infallible Shadows and Infinite Sky, Golden Sage, Perpetual Violet, which is the most used, I believe. Still not used enough, though. And Amber Rush, which is everyone's favorite color. Yeah, I need to use these more. I actually really like them. Let's see. I have this Laura Geller eyeshadow. And a really interesting color. Really pretty though, when you swatch it. Yeah. Two Avon shadows that I haven't even touched yet. This one is a Cosmic Eyeshadow in Bronze Fantasy. This one is in Celestial Taupe. I have another. Oh, I have two more e.l.f. shadows. This was in Lunch Break and What's Your Name? It's really small. I have two Urban Decay singles, and this one is in Zodiac, which I used to use a lot. I love that color. And then Midnight Rodeo. These are both gorgeous colors. I'm just gonna start picking up things up. This is taking too long. I might have this. It's Bobbi Brown eyeshadow, and it's loose. It's in rose gold, which I used to use all the time. And this one is in petal. I have a cream eyeshadow, which looks really dried out. That's because it is dried out. So I'm tossing this. I got a subscription box. It's the Mica Beauty Cosmetics and bronze, and it's completely dry. Like, completely. It cracked and everything. And, yeah, I'm not gonna use that. So that's getting trashed. Okay, so it just turned into a declutter. And then I have this Avon Loose Powder eyeshadow in Cocoa Glow. I'm not even gonna try to show you this. I'll show you from the side. I can't. You'd see that or the back right there. I guess I could swatch it for you. Doesn't swatch very well on my hand. It's kind of like the same color as my hand, but maybe you'd see the shimmer in it. It's kind of a weird weird spot. I don't think I could show you that. I have this Yora Minerals Sweden. I think it's a loose eyeshadow powder in Brown Hypnotic. I have the Amore Mio Cosmetics loose eyeshadow powder in 24 Gold Shimmer. Yeah, I'm not gonna show you that. I'll show you from the back. It's gonna fall everywhere. And I have this cream pigment by Hikari Cosmetics in Mink. And it looks like the Infallible shadows. So I have two Essence Metal Glam shadows, which I really, really like. This one is in Are You Grey? And this one is in Frosted Apple. I don't know if you can see them. It's a Frosted Apple. This is Are You Grey? I have an Ulta shadow and Tiara. Don't really use that. I have Wet n Wild Netty. Haven't used that too often. I have this Nomad eyeshadow in, it says Marrakesh Desert Sand. I don't know. I have this Meet Matte eyeshadow in Matte Fatale. I actually, when I do fill in my brows, I actually use this because it's so dark. I don't know if I showed this in the other video, but I have this Pacifica Trio. It's not a single, but it's small like one. I have this single, which I probably should have wrote. It is, I think it's Urban Decay. I think it's one of their shadows, but I'm not 100% sure. I know I got it in subscription. And then I have the L eyeshadow, that I got from Kohl's on clearance. And it just says number 13. I don't know the name of it. I have another Wet n Wild shadow in Cheeky. Got this at the dollar store, I'm pretty sure. I have this Sephora shadow in Peach Beige number 13. I used to use this for my brow bone all the time. Then I have this other Laura Geller shadow in Supernatural Smoke. But it's called iRims Baked Wet Dry Eye Accent. I have this NYX Ultra Pearl Mania pigment in pearl. I actually really like this. I'm gonna use a little bit of it. I have another pigment by Secret Key. It's in the shade, I don't know, because it's in a different language. I have another Ulta shadow in Flirty. And I have another Smashbox. Or did I show you the Smashbox? Maybe I only have one Smashbox. See, I don't remember. Yeah, just that. It's a really dark brown. It's in... it's a cream eyeliner. I thought it was... You know what? It's still pretty creamy. Ooh, I thought it was an eyeshadow. It's a midnight brown. I could still use this. I've had that for a while, too. I have this Jordana eyeshadow in beige. I have this Pacifica eyeshadow. I don't know the color, but it's just like this ivory off-white color. And the last two are the Stila eyeshadow in Shell that I got from Houtlook. And then this Maybelline eyeshadow in Vanilla. So I actually don't have that many single eyeshadows. I actually have more of like the smaller quads than I do single eyeshadows. Like that's what it feels like to me. And I already got rid of one because this one's all dried out. Next, actually, I think I'm going to do... We're going to continue on eyes. So I'm going to do my other cream, my like eyeshadow sticks and like my cream bases, and then mascaras and eyeliners. And then we'll go on to lips. And if there's something that I need to get rid of, this technically isn't supposed to be a decluttering video, but I figure that if it becomes one, or if I see that I need to get rid of products because they're old or dried out or whatever, I can do it then. Oh, and I don't know if I showed you this or not, but this is, these are some of my Mary Kay eyeshadows. I have a lot more. I think I showed you in part two, so I won't go over the names again, but yeah, I just stick them in this, Ava Mark compact. Oh yeah, and there's, these also. I think these are Beach Cosmetics or Coastal Scents. No, these are Yabby Shadows. Yabby Shadows, and this one is in Azalea Petal and Seashell. So it's like these two down here. And then this is a concealer. It's still pretty creamy by Yabby, and it's in Buff. And it goes in here. I got this in I believe Ipsy also. So yeah, that's like everything. And we found that there's one that just fell apart. So when I next time I go to use it, I have to be very careful with that. There's one I have to get rid of. And there's one that was not even an eyeshadow at all. But yeah, my battery's gonna die, so that was it for part 3 of my eyeshadow collection. See you guys next time. Bye.